and Madhuri's fans since childhood. In fact, we share a common thing. We are from the same school. And today I'm this orange sari and I'm feeling so good dancing on Madhuri's dance.
We want to do Dhak Dhak also. So we tried in few films, tried to recreate it, but the recreation was not possible. मतलब अच्छी बनी नहीं, तो इसलिए हमने कभी use नहीं कर पाए. And when I bounced this idea to Rohan, so he was very excited about it. And he said, let me try. And my condition to him was कि यार, if we are able to make a good sound, then only I can let go of this song, no matter it's my for my home production.
Yeah, I've done सबसे बड़ा रुपया some years back. Mikey himself has done a couple of albums with lovely songs from the 50s and 60s. Well, when I spoke to Mikey, I wanted to give a lovely ska reggae feel to, and he's in a, and I gave him this song Dhak Dhak, which is so different from that, but he managed to still bring some lovely elements of that style, which I think makes it a new song.
I'm black today. I'm feeling black. Wo white mein black mein ho. I think mera kuch shade of grey hai. Wo thoda sharif aadmi hai. And there's one heroine. Ek phool do mali kind.
The treatment is recreating the Dhak Dhak song in a more stylized way because it's a remix. So we're planning to keep more, you know, body shots, stylish moves.
First, I went on YouTube. I googled the song and like I fell in love with it instantly. It's such a catchy song.
Nice to just sit back and. Enjoy these beautiful girls, these fun guys, you know, shake a leg, and that's really for me a lot of fun to watch that.
I'm fantastic. I don't think they're going to have any issues with my dancing.
It was loads of fun, worth it completely, because this song is being shot in such a stylish way. We're like these Indian goddesses almost. So you need to be in that perfect hourglass shape, which needs all of it. So loads of prep gone into this, and very, very happy with the way it's turning out. We're all three of us girls are giving it 150% because we know this is our moment to shine.